Hi, I'm Elizabeth Avery Scott and the principal of Perform Australia. I'd like to invite you to consider the Certificate 4 in Acting for Stage and Screen. In this course, we look at the actor's instrument, that is the voice and the body. We look at a range of different acting techniques, and then we apply that acting technique in the stage environment and in the screen environment. In your stage course, you'll work on a theatrical production. It could be a one-act play, a series of short plays, or even a full-length play, depending on your class. And in the screen unit, you learn all about shot sizes, how to act opposite a camera, and what's expected of you there. We have some industry subjects. The first one is about auditions, so we look at self-taping and live auditions. We also look at the history of theatre, film and television, so that you have some confidence in professional dialogue with other actors and collaborators. And finally, we have a unit called Professional Practices, which is all about the etiquette for the actor. What is expected of you when you walk on stage or set? So that's our Certificate 4 in Acting for Stage and Screen. I hope that gives you a good understanding of what it's all about, and I hope to see your audition come in very soon.